Why am I so proud to be an Aggie?
That's a hard question. But I know the answer. When you go to A&M, you become an Aggie, and once you're an Aggie forever. It's that Aggie bond that convinced me to go here. College really wasn't a question for me. I had the right to go to college, and I took it.
Throughout my undergraduate and master's years, I have come to realize that having fun and enjoying your every moment, enjoying the project you're doing, like being appreciative of what you're able to do, that's it. Like, that's what this is all about.
I mean, not everybody has that kind of a privilege, and I'm so thankful that I was able to go. And I could not be more thankful for A&M. There's no other school that makes you so proud that you go to that school than A&M. I've always known that I wanted to go to college. I wasn't gonna shy away from it.
I used to think that because I'm in America and my family's supporting me, I have to like work really hard, like 24/7, no break. Like if you take a break, like you're so ungrateful. But I've come to realize that the whole point of this is just to have fun.
I mean, time flew. And I think that really goes to show how my 4 years at A&M have been. I couldn't have done it without my friends. And my friends got me through, my peers got me through. Yeah.
Make no mistake, students, this ceremony is about you, and of course, all of the people that have helped you reach this moment.
One thing is certain, now more than ever, the world knows the value of an Aggie degree. You should all be very proud of what you've accomplished while at Texas A&M. Go make your mark in this new chapter of your life. I know you'll continue to make us proud, and giggle.
Graduation means that I got through all the requirements. And I met all the expectations, and now I'm here. I'm holding my cap and gown. I'm gonna wear this, and I'm gonna walk the stage. It felt unreal to me. And that's when it hit me that I'm really graduating. It wasn't just for me, because I didn't do it all by myself. It was for my mom, it was for my family back at home. Oh my gosh, it was so special that my mom was there for me. It would have been really hard to be at the graduation alone without any of my family, but my mom flew out to America to watch my graduation, and she sat there for hours waiting for me to walk, and it meant so much.
Minjee Kim.
Time passes, situations change, people change, and especially you change 100 times before you graduate. And the best thing you can do to be stronger is to be comfortable with being uncomfortable. I'm happy to be an Aggie. The best advice that I can give anybody really is keep fighting and just start new things. And don't be afraid to pave the way of being an Aggie.